Okay, so we should be approaching the Temple of the Ancients now. Yeah, there it is. In between the last episode, I got levels up a little bit. It seems that Southern Wutai area can get you to level 40, no problem. Decent amount of AP and money. But enough of that. Temple of the Ancients. Oh, if the lady wants, we shall. And that is what we're here for. Don't mind if we do. After glitches. It's annoying that happens. The Keystone is ours. Good. Is it supposed to spill out like that? Don't know, not an expert on this kind of stuff. I think we're not quite welcome. Needed, but not exactly welcome. Otherwise there'd be no encounters. There are encounters. Wait, where are we going? Follow the little dude. Little dude, come back. Stats a lot higher since last video, thanks to thingy. Also fire 3 in all those level 3 weapons, stuff, whatever. Mm. Well, that sucked. I needed to swap enemy skill over, but... I suppose keeping it on her... Oh, sorry. Alright, good. I was wondering if it was going to be like a quite a lot of HP kind of monster. It wasn't. Yeah, once you got the tiny Bronco, you can. That southern Wutai area is brilliant. Actually, I suppose I should point out that I did actually get the level 2 limit break for Aeris, because she was killing lots of stuff. And what was it I was thinking just now? I wanted to exchange that over. Is there things I wanted to steal from? I don't think there's things I wanted to steal from in here. I'll put that on for the fun of it. Just so I can attack spam. Where are we going? Why is he up there? Crap, where am I supposed to go? That's a dead end. Yeah, you do that. We should be okay in here. I will want to get the ribbon. Getcha. Too quick. I believe that's rifle? Yeah, silver rifle. Yum yum. Can't remember if he has anything interesting to buy. I don't think he does. No. In which case... Okay, some more fights. Where there's enough MP that I don't really have to be too worried about what I'm casting. Turbo though, not don't really need that. I think it's the boulder next and then the clock room, isn't it? Mm. AoE. Sometimes this boulder can be a little bit annoying. Wait, whoop. No, I thought I'd miss that one. Alright. Almost didn't like that one. We did it. Come quick, stand there. He knows too much. Turks can't be taken down that easily. morph materia. Can be handy in longer running games, but probably not this one. Let's get our HP and MP restored. Took longer than necessary. Okay, the clock room. Which one was it that we had to go to? I can't remember. So I'll just spin it and go through them all one by one and just cut out the ones that we don't have to go to. Sounds like a good idea. So treasure chest, probably gonna be a fight. Yep, it was a fight. Aqualung is just so powerful. Odin level up. Alright, onward to next one. Number 3 has a chest. There's another fight. Is Aqualung gonna work on these things? Not so sure. It's gonna drain all that MP out as a counterattack. No, it definitely was a counterattack because the time bars, the ATB's not running, so. Counterattacks by drawing a percentage of MP. These aren't counterattacks, so. Hurt a lot though. Way to go. I'll have to use magic hammer to get Tiff's MP back. Right, next one. Number 4 has a chest. And there's the Princess Guard. And number 5. Number 5, the important one, to grab the ribbon. Let's throw that on. Protects against all abnormal statuses. Awesome. Awesomeness has been confirmed. Alright. Number 7 has a trumpet shell. That'll be. Number 8 brings us to a mega elixir. Okay, so those are all of them, and then obviously you come to number 6. I want to go home, just seems a little bit too crybaby-ish. Memorise the patterns, jump down, if I remember correctly. This one? Gotcha. Rest. That back. Can jump down here and get this. work glove. Is it the diagonally? Yes, it is. Right, okay. Do I want to sort anything else out? Not really. Randomly in the middle of his sentences, I am becoming one with the planet. Meteor's always been a top-end spell and everything. I think it kind of fell off as more of a novelty. Snap out of it. All these people keeping secrets from us. This is the blue dragon. Is it the blue dragon? I think it's a blue dragon. Although it's red. Alright, so it's the red dragon. It's the red dragon that's blue. Let's throw up purple magic guards. Fire's probably not going to do too much to it. Let's just attack them. Does this thing have an enemy skill? Not sure, I should really keep manipulate on just in case, but I don't need to manipulate this thing. I wonder if... Let's throw all the elements at it to see which one does interesting amounts. Decent amount from ice. Decent amount from lightning. And this is where fire just heals it all back up again, isn't it? Yep, alright. In which case, there we have it. Ice and lightning can attack. Fire can heal. Yeah, the dragon armor. I wasn't sure if I had to steal that or not. Turns out I don't. Gimme, 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 gimme. He disappeared, but we got our armlets. Sweet! That whole back row thing can, I know, I'll leave. I should manipulate, but I won't do anything at the moment. Neither with that, neither with that. No, I'll put it as a steal then. Elemental's supposed to be leveling up. I want to get more supporting kind of stuff. Wait a minute, what? Oh, I swapped cover over from Cloud to Aerith because I was getting her to use her level 2 limit break more. Obviously, the more you use it, the quicker you can get to your next one. What's this? What's this? There's something written on it. I was going to make this one out of that, but never mind. Well done, you can spell. If we shake it, the place rumbles. If we take it, the place rumbles. Don't know why Tiffa was still had her fists up. yeah, it would be too easy to just send anyone in. It's a phone, you answer it. I guess we have no choice. Okay, so all we have to do is get to the exit. We can rest up. It's already set to 12. This isn't good. Shouldn't be too bad. If I remember correctly, this has got quite a lot of resistances on it. Shall we... first thing, let's re-guard it. Let's whack out Barmer just because he's new. Breath of the Earth is pointless. Pointless, so doesn't do anything. Let's white wind it just because. Staple of the Final Fantasy series. Nicely done. Not sure if that will do much. White Wind will cure everyone back up again, which is nice. Yeah, magic doesn't do too much to it. Limit breaks. Ouch. That did a lot to Cloud. Damage her. Stop picking on him. Couple of limit breaks. Job done. And for attack leveling up is a good one. It's me! Calm down. I'd say this fortune is getting confused with Zach's influence over Cloud, since obviously Zach's more in tune with Aerith. You fell over. That's what happened. I can still move more. Oh no, no, it does make sense. For a moment, that sentence confused me. Like how he had to go all the way down through that maze and whatever, and he just walks in through. Oh yeah, by the way, here's the back door. Alright, let's go get that. Lots of spiritual energy. Where would we find that? Oh, but he has. Definitely away, but there's no need to do that. Just run around. I don't know if you can keep him indefinitely away, but you can keep him away for a long time. Don't really want to do that. Look, a penny. Well done. Time to pass out and head on with the show. Everything is white. Yes.